Let me take you to discover the taste of Dahibara in Cuttack.
Cuttack, the city name has been derived from the Sanskrit word Kataka, which means the military camp or a fort or a government seat protected by an army.
Standing at the apex of delta formed by the river Mahanadi in the north and the Katajari in the south, it is also the commercial capital and the second largest city in Odisha. Whether you are a foodie or a disciplinary, you will love this crazy Raghu Dahibara Aloodum. Since the past 6 decades, Raghu has been selling the Dahibara. Raghu Dahibara is one of the most popular one amidst the people of Cuttack. The speciality of his Dahibara is that he does not give the usual ghuguni with the Dahibara. He also does not offer spoons to eat, as a strict believer in the fact that food is tastier when eaten with bare hands. Every day Raghu arrives with his cart of one-time stock of Dahibara. He sells 3 variants of it, one being the plain and original Bara, the second being the spicy kind, and the third with a slightly sweet taste. More and more batches arrive to replenish the stock as customers flood his stall. At the age of 79, Raghu is self-made entrepreneur and who is humble, disciplined and works very hard despite his age. For the Cuttackis, he is not just a Dahibara Aloodum seller, he is a celebrity.
If you ever visit Cuttack, then do not forget to taste Raghu's Dahibara Aloodum.